Let me show you the definition of a slumlord. That's urine. The feces come from the drain. That's a sewage pipe right there. See the black pipe right there? It's leaking. That's sewage. So that's what that is. That's raw sewage. Right there. And it leaks down. I told her to do the own house, but this shit in December. Like December the 2nd. He still ain't did shit about it. That's all it's got. You see all that mold, the black shit with mold. There's mold everywhere. Like that black shit right there, all that shit mold. When I asked him, he claimed he's an engineer. When I asked him, I said, man, do you know mold spores are bad for human? He said he ain't know that. Well, that's cool. That's what these foreigners do, man. They come and they rent houses to people. Look at this shit, man. This shit been like this for 3 months. And then when you sit on the toilet right here, look, that's that rag is. It's wet. When you all day long, human feces leaks down from the ceiling and right there. You know what I mean? And this might be charging, renting this shit, charging people top dollar. Look at that shit. You can see it. That's feces right there. Look, that drop is about to fall. It'll fall in your eyes, in your mouth, anything. All that is mold, mildew, and human feces. Yeah. I'm going to give y'all this guy information. Forward this shit to friends and family. Just to show you, man, how nasty, how much of a slumlord this dude is. His name is Palmate. I'm going to give you his number and everything. Yeah, I'm going to show you the rest of the house. I think slumlords get over on people.